There's the bell, and the always unpredictable Jeff Hardy is looking to get his adrenaline to run high for this one.
Hardy's coming in seeking another adrenaline rush, and I wouldn't be surprised if he does something insane to achieve it.
Could be a real possibility with someone as fearless as Hardy.
And then you have Finn Balor, who's not exactly a go-at-things-halfway kind of guy. Normally can have its own unnecessarily disastrous results, but in Balor's case, it's the style that brings him success.
It's exactly what makes him such a dangerous competitor. Think of Balor as a heat-seeking missile that just refuses to miss.
From the middle rope, nobody home! And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Yeah! Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Trapped in the corner. Chops and punches.
This superstar could go all day. Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Power bomb. Is it enough? Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
This could be big. Going up high.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Up high. Balor shows the wherewithal. Slam down. Now we see Jeff Hardy hurting a little here.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, Jeff Hardy, a thing of beauty. Firing back now. Inverted atomic drop, and here comes Jeff. Vintage Hardy.
And Hardy gets going.
He can do it here.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Scoop slam sets things up.
That didn't go as Hardy pictured.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
A drop kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, no. Stop right to the gut.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Oh, God, that hurt.
And this is why the devil's in the details.
Hardy continuing to take punishment, which in turn is silencing the WWE Universe. Good news for Hardy's opponent.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Balor timed that just right.
Finn Balor sends it to the outside.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Two.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Three.
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
On the table.
We have human beings using their bodies to explode tables.
Six.
And we're down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
pressure stacking on top of Hardy here.
Hardy's got to find his spot and take advantage. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Yeah. Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
And Jeff not backing down.
Two.
Oh, that kick right to the gut.
Three.
Face buster.
He's looking a little weird.
Stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Both knees into the face.
Four.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Six.
Clothesline.
Off with their head. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Dropped with a suplex.
Seven. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Body slam.
Eight.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And back in the ring we go.
Two.
No. Cross body
to the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account for your own well-being.
Two.
And Finn was ready for that.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Four.
He'll take things into the ring. I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person.
Oh, watch out. Watch out. Watch out.
He stepped into the chair.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Still in it with a quick kick out.
What a kick out.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Up high.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
And Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle.
Incoming! Saving us from having to sit through that.
And Balor takes in some more offense there.
Yeah.
We're going to finish it off.
Swanton bomb!
Hardy, going to the limit.
Two count.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
It not only takes strength to kick out there, it takes willpower. And Balor is showing that in spades.
And for all of Jeff Hardy's unique offense in this match, he still does not have a win to show for it.
Gosh, what a match.
Sharpie spinning heel kick.
Right on point.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Low drop kick hits the target.
Thrashing. Hardy's wings are being clipped.
Down with the vertical suplex.
Nice call.
Boom, set flying.
pictured.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
He's returning fire. That should do it right there.
Two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Crank in the head. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Beautiful. Sequence of reversals there. And sent right into the corner. Echoing through the arena.
Finn's opponent sent to the outside.
Beautiful. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, 1916.
There you have it. Finn Balor locked on his target and exploded. Here he comes, sliding back in. Strenuous victory here tonight.
Balor Club, rejoice! Your leader has emerged.